The question, what is a simple percussive fingerstyle guitar song to learn as a beginner? As acoustic guitar tutor, I try to figure this question out to detail steps. 1. Firstly, try to master your fingering skill. Try to handle some finger-picking song like Dust in the Wind, When the Children Cry, Tear in Heaven, Scarborough Fair, Now and Forever, Canon In D, even Hotel California, Unplugged, to help your right-hand fingers get best, too. Second, you should try to practice some basic flamenco strumming patterns, like rumba, basic rasgueado. To help you master your strumming skill by your right-hand finger, P, I, M, A, even C, little finger, 3. Third, you can try to practice these basic, percussive, songs, More Than Words, Extreme, Somebody That I Used to Know, I'm Yours, Lucky. These songs help you improve your very basic percussive skills. Eventually, you can try these intermediate percussive songs, Sunflower, some ease songs from Soonga June, You Have to Pick. Don't get tired of practicing, you should cut it into pieces. Don't afraid of trying to learn from Andy McKee or other gurus, just pick a easiest skill in their song and practice till to perfect, then move on. Don't try all in one at the same time. Be patient.